Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Yeah, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
And his opponent, representing the core, from New York, weighing in at 315 pounds, the ECW champion, the super athlete.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
He may not be defending the championship tonight, but his pride is always on the line. Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents. Cena's got more in store, too.
There's a fisherman suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Side slam.
He got whipped into that corner.
What are we gonna see here?
Stop.
What impact.
Belly. Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Wicked clothesline. Around the waist. Spinebuster.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
He may be in a bad way here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Power! Spinebuster!
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here. Deep six. 6 feet deep. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Around the waist.
Power. Spine buster.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Six.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Taking control here.
He's looking relentless.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Hey, what now?
Cena headed up top.
What is Cena doing on the top rope, guys?
The opposition.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Dropped with a suplex. Gets tossed.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Deep six!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Cena with a shoulder tackle! And here comes Big Match John!
Don't throw a punch, don't throw a punch! Oh, that never works!
Now John asserting control.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Can't see him.
Pull out some form of offense here.
Great counter!
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
The S-10 is in! It's in! Will his opponent tap out?
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
Cena warding him off. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my God.
Superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, God, that hurt. He's just dominating at this point.
He's being consistent and businesslike. Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty.
Bring it downright ugly and hurt.
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction.
Uh-oh.
Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in. STF.
Well, this won't win. Tap out.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And Cena with the wherewithal.
Takes the battle.
Ooh, stinging kick.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the table.
Through the table.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
A
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Perilous position to be in right now.
Crashing through the table. Is that going to decide it for Cena? And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own online derby.
Cena is...
showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Now just carried like a ragdoll here. Now John asserting control.
He is showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
Hey, on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Attitude adjustment.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Position to be in right now.
Dentist.
position to be caught in here.
Goodness! Cena connected the...
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole. Oh, boy, Byron. It's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Avoiding contact.
Question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh. We're witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. Now is dominating.
Cena giving no quarter.
Big match, John.
Cena's having his way.
Oh, slam! Landed him.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big. From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Cena looking to go up top.
Chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Here it comes.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet.
Oh, no!
Attitude adjustment. This one is all but over.
Cena! Right into the canvas with the attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away? It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
And he goes into the ring.
kidding me?
Cena turning things around. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Coming back in the ring.
Ooh. Oh, man. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
C-Nation is coming alive.
And I think from the top, the leader of the C-Nation. Well, Baker.
You can't see him.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away. Nice counter by Cena.
Check out this pop.
Oh, able to counter.
John Cena.
Oh, Cena connected there.
Cover. Two.
And that's all she wrote.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
No contest.
That's what they call it.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
To the table with authority!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.